Hello there, it's me again, following on from yesterday's video where I showed everyone how to put a set of golf clubs into an SLK 200 Mercedes. I had one or two replies, it was very good, very informative, and they learned quite a lot, except those that had the doggy brown Mercedes, where of course we all know it won't go in the car without putting the back seat down. So this one, with all of the replies I had, I decided to show them how to put the golf trolley in as well, without, as somebody said, put a tow bar on and put a trailer on and put it in the back. Very funny, but this is how it goes. Golf trolley, one wheel off, second wheel off, fold up the trolley as far as it will go, and put it in as if you were going to attach it at the golf course. So snugly around the back, get it nicely in, that comes down. And as you can see, nicely in the back, and we'll just check this, that yes, all is okay, it's going in, the roof's coming down, and that's it.